Morning from a pair of Nash County firefighters. Members of the Farrell Volunteer Fire Department were on their way to a call this morning when they lost control, hit a ditch, and then overturned on NC-97. Both firefighters were taken to the hospital for minor injuries. They have since been released.